너는 네 돈을 필요해.
You want my money.
Stephanie Sue is a beautiful peanut.
대한민국!
Chinese!
Do you see a magic trick?
What is it?
Okay, ready?
I'm scared.
Yikes. Okay, sit down. Get comfortable, because we're about to do a long explaining. You are not comfortable.
That's kimchi squat.
I'm so comfortable right now.
An utter shit show. We're about to obliterate some family relationships, some real ass relationships. My throat is getting This is my cousin Dan Dan, but if you guys haven't recently heard, he's been promoted to the official title of sibling slash brother. So we will be doing the siblings speak Korean only. Wait. The siblings only speak Korean for 24 hours. What's cracking? What's popping?
Can I get promoted too?
No.
To what? Why?
Grandpa?
Daddy?
Zaddy.
No, so like husband.
No. No.
Like so. No. Okay. To ex-husband. How about that?
Whoa! That would get hella clicks though.
Right?
To the ex-fiance. I mean, you might as well be after this challenge because it is about to be frustrating. It is about to be challenging. It is gonna be one of the most difficult things that we do on this channel. We've already done the Korean to him. Him, Chinese to me, because if you guys don't know, he is full Chinese. He doesn't know any Korean. He's not part Korean or anything like that. You don't know any Korean. Say something in Korean.
Can you? Oh. 바보.
Whoa! Oh, that's it? That's your mic drop?
Yeah. I said yeah.
Loser. There's gonna be some communication problems this way, but also this way. And so we're just gonna have a day where we're barely communicating and not talking much. And we've got quite a few things planned for you. Do you think you're gonna do well? You think you're gonna know when we're talking smack behind your back?
Can you? 너는
동그란
땡.
Oh, sick!
Oh, shoot.
If you could say one sentence to him, what would it be before we get started? Why are you out of breath?
It's too hard for him.
Why am I speaking Korean? You guys speaking English. What the hell is this?
Oh my god, fiance who is Chinese speaks only Korean to Korean fiance for 24 hours straight. We're a challenge channel now.
They're like making a
mango.
Mango?
Mango, mango.
Mango?
Mango. How to say tiger?
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 아닌 것 같은데.
Tiger.
Huh?
호랑이.
호랑이? 호랑이 엘리펜 아니야?
No.
Okay, I'm just gonna call tiger. 동그란 땡.
동그란 땡. We're Asian. We can't say that in Korean.
Look at him. 동그란 땡.
A 동그란 땡 is a sausage patty. Okay, you're calling our dog a sausage patty right now.
Look at him.
He's not a sausage. Okay, 동그란 땡. 코끼랑이 is elephant.
What?
고기? 고기 is yummy.
Okay, 고기 is beef. 고기 is beef.
고기.
No, it's 고기. One time I met someone who really wanted to like tell me about their Korean experience, and instead of saying 고기, they called it goji, like goji berries.
What's 고기?
Like, like they pronounce 고기 goji. Okay, it all begins in 3, 2, 1. 안녕하세요. 지금 레귤러 스케줄 프로그램 죄송합니다. 오늘 레귤러 스케줄 프로그래밍 시작하기 전에
Damn, she sounds straight out of a Korean TV.
오늘의 스폰서들은 비디오의 라이썸 앱입니다. 오, 축하 축하. 네. 감사를 많이 주겠습니다. But in all seriousness, guys, today's video is going to be sponsored by Lifesum, and I'm super excited because I don't know if you guys know this, but I've actually been using Lifesum for quite some time now. It's been a couple of months. It's improved my living, my healthy lifestyle. Flashback to all my mukbang thumbnails. But no, in all seriousness, everybody always asks me, Stephanie! How do you keep in health while you're filming? And I wouldn't say that it's like one thing in particular, but I will say that Lifesum has been such a critical part of my recent journey, and it's just made things so much easier. Lifesum is a free app that you can download using the links in the description, and it's a nutrition-focused app, which means it helps you track your water intake on a daily basis, all the calories that you're consuming. But my favorite thing about the calories is that sometimes you can eat something that's only 10 calories, but it might be so bad for you. So like, yes, fine. You're not eating a lot of calories, but you're killing your insides. So I love the fact that I can see, okay, yes, let's look at the calorie count, but let's also look at the nutrition factor. It also helps you log your exercise, so it's really easy. You just set your goals. Hey, maybe you want to gain some booty weight. Maybe you want to lose some weight. Maybe you want to just be healthy and maintain your weight. They give you so many smart, very practical tips. Nothing's out there and super crazy. Like, I can't all of a sudden wake up and be like,
I can no longer eat anything. Like, I just want to eat fruit.
It's like very realistic ways that you can achieve your goals, and it's super easy to keep up. Because one thing that I've noticed, a lot of different other fitness apps, when I try to calorie count and keep track and like log all of the meals that I eat during the day, they don't have Korean ingredients. They don't know what gochugaru, which is red pepper flakes, or gochujang is. I have yet to find an ingredient on there that I can't find on the app. And let's say you say, listen girl, I'm lazy, okay? But like,
same.
And you don't want to look for recipes, but you really want to go keto, or you want to go vegan, or you want to go low calorie. You don't want to like Pinterest for 24 hours to find two recipes that you like. They actually have a recipe section for premium users on their app. If you guys are interested, make sure to check out the links in the description. Honestly, it just helps you stay healthy, and that's so important. That being said, let's get into the challenges. 오늘의 게임은 두 개가 있어. 두 개. 들려?
Are you talking to me right now?
그럼 내가 누구랑 얘기해? 왜 이렇게 멍 때리고 있어?
멍멍이야.
멍멍이? 멍멍이 알아? 얘가 멍멍이.
너는 멍멍이.
얘가 멍멍이.
너는 멍멍이.
너는 돼지. 으구. 오, 오,
오. 나는 뚱뚱이. 너는 멍멍이. You like that?
아, 너무 like 좋아. That?
계속, 계속.
너는.
어.
Slow, slow, you.
He called you 지렁이. 어떻게? 어머, S.
In this video, he's gonna be the most uncomfortable. He's like,
아니,
I can't say anything.
그냥 앉아서, 아, 그래, 그래. 오, 좋아, 어, 좋아. 아,
He's like,
Loser.
Founder, can you do the ya? One, two, three, four.
Ya!
Ya!
내가 여기 앉았으니까 얼굴이 커 보여잖아.
Okay, we get it. So your head is big.
Oh. Small, medium, large. 어떤 사이즈 마시고 싶어?
Small, medium, large, extra large.
Oh. Super size.
How do they say super size in Korean?
Super size.
Super size.
You guys are just cheating all day, every day.
그래.
그래.
그래. What's 그래?
그래 그래.
Sure, sure.
어, 어. 그래, 그래 그래. 내가 엄마한테
엄마! 나 너무 예뻐!
엄마가 그래 그래. 그래?
So you're like, hey mom, I'm so pretty. Your mom's like, oh. Sure, sure.
Oh.
Oh. 엄마, 내 남자 너무 사랑해.
그럼 엄마가 그래 그래.
My fiance loves me so much, and she's like 그래 그래.
Wow.
Am I right?
반대.
Oh, the other way.
안녕.
나야.
Is that a song?
Hello. It's me. Signal.
Signal. Got it.
그럼 우리 signal.
Let me shuffle the car some more.
머리 만지자 머리.
어.
머리 만지자.
알아?
음흠.
아니 아니. 눈을.
눈은.
계속 우리 보는 사람들을 봐.
맞지?
세게 봐야 돼.
알겠어. 알겠어.
어. Do you guys have your signal? I think I know. I'm not gonna say it.
하나.
둘.
셋.
Signal.
Which one?
I don't need to know which one.
누군지 알아야 돼.
I just need to know you have four cards.
누구?
I have
누구?
to know.
맞아,
what does he have?
어, 아니.
Threes.
What?
Threes.
아, 씨. 아, 한 번 더, 한 번 더.
한 번 더!
What was your signal?
카메라 보는 거.
Oh, that's staring at him.
Oh no, I didn't even look at the signal. I'm just looking what cards you guys are picking up.
나쁘네.
나빴어.
나쁘네.
진짜 나쁜 놈. 너무 싫어. 진짜 ex-fiancé네.
Really?
어.
Thank you.
Freedom!
Freedom!
대한민국! 따라따라따!
Chinese!
대한민국! 따라따라따!
Chinese!
이번에 식들은 강아지 이름을
불러. 3, 2, 1, go!
맹거 여기 와봐.
Signal. I call signal.
어떻게?
What are you guys frozen for?
어떻게? 어떻게 알았어?
You call mango.
와 미쳤어 진짜.
아. 무서워 무서워. 엄마 전화해서 얘 영국해.
Whenever her mom says something, I understand.
안해.
이건 좀 아니야.
Am I scary?
응.
You know how I know.
어떻게 알아?
You guys know how I know. I'm not telling you.
짜증나.
야.
홀푸즈를 갈 거야.
홀푸즈.
근데 가기 전에 네? 돈이 필요해.
You want money. We all want money.
DJ Khaled, 너는 네 돈을 필요해.
You want my money.
크레딧 카드?
Credit card.
숨길 거야 집안에서.
You hide it. I find it.
10분밖에 없어.
10 minutes? 어, What the heck?
알았어. 크레딧 카드 줘 근데. 어디 있어? 세 개를 물어볼 수 있어. Question 세 개.
I can ask three questions. Is it in the living room area?
안 돼. 그거는 안 되지.
Is it in the living room?
네 뒤에 있어. 네 뒤에 있어.
Is it in the living room area?
주방에 있어.
Is it in the living room area?
주방에 있어.
Living room?
주방.
Living?
주방.
Room?
주방.
Room?
주방. 주방.
주방. Kitchen. 주방 is kitchen. Left or right?
네가 심장이 없는 쪽이야. 반대쪽이야.
아, 반대쪽이야.
심장?
심장?
반대쪽.
반대쪽.
심장이 몸에 어떤 쪽에 있어? 야. 야.
Loser.
Okay. Third question.
No chance.
What'd you say?
No chance.
You say no chance?
No. No chance.
I have no chance. You have no chance.
I'm gonna save my third question for now. Mingo, they had it under you. You can't lie, okay?
No chance. In this tiny little kitchen. It's between the bread.
손 씻어, 손 씻어.
Really, it's not in here? Okay, then I'm not gonna go through them because that's kind of gross.
진짜 gross.
Okay, is it in a $100 bill?
아니?
You sure?
Hey. 너 내 팀이야!
Why are you so happy, bro?
너 진짜 누구 팀이야? 내 팀이야?
감사합니다.
숨겼습니다.
바보?
Call me idiot.
아저씨? Okay, question 세 개.
Is it in this room or the bathroom?
This room.
나가, 나가. 나한테 물어봐, 나한테 물어봐.
네네?
너, 나한테 물어봐.
I want you to look at exactly where it is at. 바로 say get out?
나가.
나가? 너는? 너는? 졸라 나가.
오마이갓.
잘가.
잘가. Okay, bye. Alright, Tiger, where did they put it? You know? You have any idea? Alright. Let's check all the places I left it last time. Okay, no, it's not here. What the heck? That was way too easy. Guys? What the freak?
Dude.
You guys are terrible at this.
Cheating on this.
You think I'm cheating?
Cheating! 카메라 보고 있지! 거기 security camera 있고.
Security camera? No, no, don't be stupid. You guys just suck at this. Wow, this 24-hour Korean game is too frustrating for you guys.
너무 잘하는데?
네가 어떻게 알았어?
I'm too smart for you guys.
아이, 진짜. 그냥
홀푸드
가자.
We're going to Whole Foods? 대한민국 꽝 꽝 꽝 꽝.
Oh my god, those.
Bye, losers.
엄마 미안.
저도.
No, you're stupid.
아니야, 아니야. 네가 바보야.
너는 바보야.
네가 바보야.
네가 바보야.
네가 바보 반통 완전
진짜 바보. 진짜 진짜 졸라 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 배고파.
홀푸드 마켓.
We're going to Whole Foods.
어, 10불.
$10.
아, 제일 맛있는 라면을 만들 거야.
라면.
그러니까
we have $10 to buy ramen.
그래서 뭐 양파 넣든지
steak, lamb, chops.
양파?
What's 양파? 양파 is
양파.
Honey.
내가 양파 프린세스.
Onion princess. Yampa is onion. Oh. You calling me smart or call
아니?
Me stupid?
What? Wow.
아니야 뚱뚱이. 뚱뚱이라
너는 뚱뚱이야.
네가 뚱뚱이야.
너는 뚱뚱이야.
네 얼굴이 뚱뚱해.
너는 진짜 졸라 졸라 뚱뚱이야.
화이팅 화이팅 화이팅.
3, 2, 2, 2, 2, 2.
10 minutes. Ready, set, go.
I kind of need to stick something into my ramen that's a little bit unexpected, a little bit different. I don't even think they realize that the rule is that you have to get your ramen here too. I think I'm pretty sure they don't know. So I do think that I am gonna get some tuna to add some protein inside.
All right, who wants to go first?
Okay, so mine came out to $6.77. Okay, guys, so I have about $2.90 left of the $10 challenge, and I'm thinking I need to go back and get a couple more things because I pretty much got nothing on the first try. I'm gonna go with the bean sprouts, even though they don't add much color, they look good. 근데 왜 그렇게 갖고 있어, 아저씨? 내 거 안에는 bean sprouts, 박초에 라면, 하바네로 페퍼, 할리피뇨, 하이 투나, 프로틴 하나.
프로틴.
두키니. 두키니 좋았어.
라임.
레드페퍼. 오 라면.
2 packs green onion.
와.
I got cheese. I got a boiled egg. I got some carrot, I got some beans and carrots, I got some red onion. Nice, large, cooked white shrimp. You have octopus. All of that for under $8.
안 놀아, 안 놀아. 가자.
안 웃겨.
우리 가자.
안 웃겨.
우리.
You guys give up?
우리 10불 갖고 포스트메이트 하자. 누가 이길 것 같아요?
How do I feel about winning?
아니. 너 말고.
You don't like me.
아니, 우리 둘이 중에서
between you guys, who's gonna win?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
누로, 누로. 가위바위보, 가위바위보.
Rock, paper, scissor.
이기는 사람?
The winner?
하나를 바꿔, 아무랑.
Get to swap it, really?
Bye.
Rock, paper, scissor, shoot! Rock, paper, scissor, shoot! You wanna give a pepper? In exchange for what? Oh my god, no. You want octopus?
Shrimp.
Okay, take this shrimp. 3, 2, 1, start! Honey? Tell us about what you got going on here.
이거, 이거는?
This one?
국수.
You got some kind of soup?
국수, 국수.
국수. And what about you?
Okay, Miss 나는 soup? 지금 오.
Wow.
나는 꽃이 너무 좋아.
I see a dragon.
꽃. 아니, 아니, 꽃, 꽃, 꽃.
Oh, big.
박초이.
박초이.
꽃.
Very good.
미슐린 스타처럼.
미슐린 스타. All right, then, then.
Okay.
We're so excited.
운미래, 운미래.
You're too much. There's tuna. Okay, honey, how is it? Is it really that good? Bean sprout.
What's that?
오, oh, this one is good. This is so good. I love the tuna in there. Wow.
9.5.
Wow. Okay, my turn.
어, 매워.
It's spicy, huh?
그냥 라면 맛이에요. 매워?
오, 진짜 매워.
I'm gonna give it to you.
이건 최고야, 이게. 이게.
Holy shit.
내가 이겼어. 누가 이겼어? Bit. I mean, 비츠. It's officially the next morning. We have a new game. It's been 24 hours. I'm so sick of speaking Korean to my fiance. He thinks that he's learned so many words in the past 24 hours, which like my ass, okay?
My juicy pimple have an ass.
Also, Mango has a butt pimple, so we've been calling her Pimple just to keep you guys in the loop. Miss Little Pimple Butt. He is actually going to be saying some of the Korean words that he learned, and we are gonna try to guess his pronunciation, me and Dan, and see who can get it quicker. So
나이도 준비되지.
뭐?
아?
나이도 준비되니. Oh. What is it?
Get ready.
Are you guys ready?
Yes. 스테파니 아름다운 땅콩입니다.
Stephanie Sue is a beautiful peanut. Peanut. Peanut.
띵띵띵띵띵.
Loser. You know, it doesn't matter how somebody compliments me. I'll always understand. When it's a compliment, I'll catch it real quick.
조금 성공시다.
What?
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 조금 성공시다.
Say that one more time. Can you do it slower?
조금 성가시다.
Can you do it less Chinese and more Korean? I don't think it's the speed. I think it's the pronunciation. Okay, let me put it in perspective of how you sound, okay? Say, 你是饭桶.
你是饭桶.
This is how you sound to our ears. 你是饭桶. Like, who's gonna get that, sis?
Really
who's gonna get it?
It doesn't
even
bad.
Sound Korean.
조금 성가시다.
Can you not be so total? Can you not be so like 정가 성가시다? Like we don't do that. 你真糟糕.
你真糟糕. You're terrible.
Oh shit.
Damn. Either her Chinese is good or your Chinese is good.
你是一个小小的屁股.
I'm a tiny little butt.
Ni yu ige xia wandao dai xia de pi gu.
That's how you sound. That's literally what we hear is you being all like, oh, nan and shagaman shut out. And I'm like, what is he saying?
Ni yu ige xia wandu dai xia de pi gu.
Did I hear him? Okay,
oh, I heard. You have a 샤워누이루 but
你有一个小弯刀大小的屁股
Oh, I have a bean-sized butt.
Shit, I must be good at Mandarin. 我们的高屁股上有一个大疙瘩
What does that mean?
这个大疙瘩
Loser. Also, make sure before you go to check out the links in the description because LifeSum is definitely one of the best ways to get your health in track. It's a nutrition-focused app. It will make your life so simple. They have a free version. I personally use the premium version. It has been the most helpful for me, but I will link both of those down in the description box. And we love you guys so, so much, and we'll see you guys tomorrow.